Greetings, friends. Captain Q here. Firstly, thank you to everyone who supported How to Avoid Being a Fancypants. It is one of the most viewed videos I have now, and I greatly appreciate it. I hope it can continue to help encourage people to do the right thing. After some recent events, I decided it was an appropriate time to do a similar video, this time focused more on comments and comment systems. This video will be a longer one, as there is more to discuss. I will try my best to keep it simple and brief. As before, this isn't aimed at people who want to be a fancy pants. I doubt I'll change many people's existing habits, as nice as that would be, but rather, this is for those who might legitimately not know that what they're doing is frowned upon. I present to you Captain Q's Tips to Avoid Fancy Pants Commenting, Another Egregious Faux Pas. Let us begin. Number 1. Don't be a fancy pants. Remember the three tenets for how to avoid being a fancy pants. Don't ask for anything. For example, this means advertising things, asking how to get on a server, or asking to be added to a contact list. Remember to have fun. Participate. And don't get carried away if your favorite content provider notices or responds to you. After this video is over, I encourage you to take a moment to watch How to Avoid Being a Fancy Pants, if you haven't already. Number 2. Consider your motives when commenting. Comments are communication. If you're not interested in discussing the content that you're commenting under, then this is probably not the best place to leave your message. For example, could you please watch my video? I'm on this great server. Check it out if you're interested. I think you should play a different game. Upvote so they can see. I've seen tons of these, and perhaps you have too. Notice how each of these examples are asking the content provider or their audience for something? As much as we all might like to get attention, comments are not the place for that. The obvious exception is when there is an open request for certain kinds of responses, at which point a very specific request or response is okay. But don't be a fancy pants by using those occasions as opportunities to try and get things. And now a special note on first comments and their ilk. This kind of comment is worse than one that directly asks a content provider or their fans for something. It demands and steals attention, making that comment the focus rather than the content or community itself. Sure, it guarantees attention, and that's why people hate it. Yes, you made your comment before potentially hundreds of others, making sure everyone had to see it. Congratulations! You have given yourself a bad name for a relatively worthless achievement! The only person these people are impressing is themselves. These comments are not harmless, as they detract from the content they post under, but the person they harm most is the person who posts them. Think and contribute instead. Well, how does one get attention from famous people, especially on the internet? I know it can be tough to stand out in a crowd of literally millions. It would also be silly for me to advocate being little more than a proverbial wallflower, and only speaking when spoken to. There are appropriate ways to get noticed on the internet, but none of them involve begging and interrupting. In fact, this brings me to my final point. Number 3. Contribute. Comment because you want to be involved in a discussion, adding your own unique perspective. Your viewpoint is important, and the majority of content producers are genuinely interested in what you think. What they're not interested in is being harassed by thousands of people who want something from them and their audience, just because they're famous. If we're honest with ourselves, most of us like getting attention from famous people. And who knows? Maybe your comment will get a response from your favorite content provider. But that usually happens only when you're trying to give something to the discussion, not take. Otherwise, you may very well get your attention, but it will almost always be negative. Once again, I hope this helps. This is Captain Q, as always, at your service.